Here's what you need to know about the September 14th recall. Voting yes elects an anti-vaccine Trump Republican. Voting no keeps Gavin Newsom fighting the pandemic based on science, compassion, and common sense. And here's the thing. If you don't vote, we could have an anti-vax Republican governor of California. So do your part to stop the spread. Every voter will receive a ballot in the mail. Mail your ballot or vote in person by September 14th. Vote no on the Republican recall.